A wildfire in Southern California has forced 1,500 people to flee their homes. The blaze started on Wednesday near the city of Banning and has swept across 4,000 hectares. Three people have been injured and 15 buildings damaged.